And over in Cottonwood, a man has died after falling during a hike near the Bull Pen Campground. 22-year-old Rhishav Choudhury was with a group of students from Ohio when he wandered away and fell from a height of 100 feet. The victim's body was located by DPS Ranger crews around 7 p.m. However, darkness prevented them from moving the body until daylight hours this morning. The incident remains under investigation, but authorities do not suspect foul play.